everyone. Today, we're going to be doing something absolutely petrifying, apparently. I will turn up my headphone audio. We're going to be playing a game. I think it's made by two people. They did just give me a whole intro and I've completely forgotten it. I apologize. So the premise of this game is you walk around in a forest at night and things try to jump scare you. And of course, you're trying not to be jump scared. And you've just got to walk around for 80 minutes. That's it. But the catch is, if you stay still, that doesn't count. So you've got to keep walking. And as you go through this area, more things jump out at you and try to scare you. So as you can see right here, I've sort of calibrated it. So while we're talking, if I peek the mic, like I go red like that, it will die and we have to restart. So the whole point is to go through it as quietly as possible and to not make a sound. Basically not get jump scared. So this is gonna be fun. I love horror games. I'm a complete wimp with it. I know there was a time when I was a kid, every freaking horror movie was a jump scare movie. That's what they should have been called, just jump scare the movie. So I've gotta talk like this the whole time. So I apologize as we go. I feel like even talking is gonna be a nightmare because as soon as I talk, it's gonna peak it. So I'm just gonna try and stay silent. So most videos I edit, this one is gonna be the rare occasion where I don't edit. Don't scream. Okay. Right. Don't scream. Okay. Okay. Just don't scream. Let's just try not to scream. Okay. The mic. I went plane. Okay, 1711. Right, we can't say anything. We've just got to go in and explore. There's a plane crash. We'll find out maybe what happened. Apparently there's some law, but I gotta stay shut up. Okay.
was close. Very close.
Thank you.
always the crows.
Thank you.
Wow, okay. That, like, I think the anticipation of a jump scare is the worst, but actually once I got over the first few, it's kind of easy. There's only a couple of, like, really cheap ones where it was like, bah! In your face, I felt. During early access phase. Oh, no, I didn't read it all. No, I was doing the outro, damn it. But that, yeah, I think, like, jump scares work when, I don't know, like, it seemed I got a lot of the same. I got a lot of crows. I got a lot of spiders. The spiders were not scary at all. The first time I was like, whoa, just because you hear, like, they'll run towards you. But, yeah, a really cool concept. Of course, I'm recording this, like, you know, in this sort of environment where I've got, like, a light shining at me and stuff. But I think if you're in the dark and it's just you and the game. But I don't know. I think I impressed myself, actually. I didn't want to speak as well, because I think if I'm talking and I'm letting out air, if I was talking like this the whole time and then something jumped out, I'd just do that. So I just wanted to see what would happen if we made it through. I don't know. I like how it seemed to, like, refresh everything. If I was going the wrong way, it might have turned me around or something to line me up. But, yeah, they wanted it. So if I was to even, you know, do like that, if I was to talk like that, that would count as a scream. So that's why I was just like, any little sound. Even when I got jump scared, I think it was just a case of close the mouth more rather than going, ah! More. But really cool game. It'd be interesting if they take that any further. But I don't know. Check it out. It's on Steam. It's super cheap at the moment. And give your friends a scare. And until next time, I'll see you later. Oh, bye-bye.